Hello, welcome. This is me, Mr. MRmadbrit, on yet another Lego World video. And yes, as you can see, we are on the moon. And yes, I'm in two-player mode with Deadpoolsayswhat. So we're just gonna have a bit of a blast. We're gonna try things. We're gonna see what there is. And apparently, there's an alien. So we're gonna try and get hold of him in this video. If we don't get him in this video, then we're just gonna go with the flow and see how things are going. So. No further ado, I shall pass you over to Deadpoolsayswhat to say...
Hi, I'm Deadpoolsayswhat and thanks for clicking on this video and watching.
Right, so what we're going to do is we've got a camera, so we need to take a picture for him, so he's obviously going to ask us to do something. So, as you can see, there's the moon, there's the spaceship, what else is there to do? This is really, see, I don't normally do videos like this, so this is the first for me, this is the first for my channel. Hopefully, all going well, Deadpoolsayswhat will be doing videos for Lego Worlds on his channel, as well as Minecraft, and COD, and a few other bits and bobs. So, right, so the most is Robotron. He's coming to get you, man. Where are
we?
I can see a heart in the distance. What's that? Oh, it's you. Oh, you're in a vehicle. Oh, no, you're
keep
not.
Running.
Yeah, right.
They're still chasing me.
What's this over here? This is a big... Oh, it's there. A big crater.
I got rid of it.
Right. Can we beat it up? No, can't beat that up. Right. So what we're going to do some bits and bobs. I don't know. Oh, you're in a vehicle.
I never drove.
Right, vehicle, you just press X. Everything's all there. So if you're new to this, and you haven't checked any of my other videos out, which I would seriously say, please do, you can knock that off. That's your information. That will give you what each button does. So, if you're new...
I found red.
Oh, you found red. Where's... I've got a black one there. Oh, he wants you... Right, you need to talk to him. That's it, right. He's going to give you... Right, so... I only want to make them more efficient, but I don't think they appreciate it. Okay? My mistake was trying to make them friendlier, but I think I've done it wrong. Help! So, basically, you've got to... I think you're going to beat him up, by the looks of it, yeah. Beat him up. Oh, no, they've disappeared. They're a nightmare. They really are. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's a spaceship. Oh, is
I'm
it?
Talk to this thing.
What's a vehicle? Wow, look at that. That is a, that's a monster. That's a monster of a vehicle. It's reverse.
I found my spaceship.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Right, I'm just going to get jump out of that because that vehicle's obviously stuck. Right. So we're going to have a... See what there is to do. Right, so we've got the robots there. We've got a spider there. That's a space spider.
Oh,
horrible
space
thing. You're on a spaceship too? Cool. Awesome. Right, so let's talk to this dude here. So what we got to do? Right, so I'm going to have a crack with this, with the yellow one. Right, so... I only want to make them more efficient, but I don't think they appreciate it. Right. My mistake was trying to make them friendlier, but I think I've done wrong. Help. Right, so I'm guessing we've got to beat the snot out of them. Oh, come here. Oh, God, they move so fast. Come here. Come back. Oh, God. Gold's getting chased by angry robots. Oh, no, he's disappeared. Alright. Oh, I've got another quest going. Yeah, you gotta... Oh, no. Like a lot of things, they sort of disappear. Oh, what was that? Oh, it's a skull. There's a skull. Oh, yeah.
I found myself in the spaceship.
It's 15
people.
Do you want to
jump in the spaceship?
Nah, I'm just gonna move around for a minute.
I don't know the spaceship. this one.
Let's get the studs. We need the studs. There we go. Studs are effectively money, right? So I'm gonna try and find a simple quest to do. Get this started. Alright, so what are we gonna do there? Anyway, what's he want me to do here? Alright, let's do this thing. Right. Dave and I were taking a little break from our space duties, and I decided to play hide and seek. No good, not on the moon. With so many awesome craters around it, it made for amazing hiding spots. I bet it did. After 2 hours of searching, I finally found Dave, but he's stuck. Can you help him out, please? Okay. Dave has decided to get himself stuck in a... Oh, what are you doing? Right, so we want that. And we want to change to... Flattened. Yay. There you go, dude. Oh my god. Is he? Oh, wow. No. Right, so we're gonna... Wow. Oh, what happened there? Just flatten a bit of the moon. There you go, Dave. Yay! We've actually done some... Oh, we got a red crystal. Green crystal type thing. Oh, right. So what we got... Oh, no. I couldn't press the wrong button. Right, so we're going to discover... Yes, we have... We finally have a new character for sale.
I have green gem.
Oh, we can... Well, by the way, we can't play as him, but we can... We can put him on... If we want to. Awesome. Oh, we can get the black one. No, wrong one. No, wrong one. No, no, that's right. Oh no. Oh no. I can't do the black one at the moment. I've discovered the gold or no, it's more yellow. We'll go for the yellow one. How you doing, dude?
It killed my man.
He's still trying to do that. Lol.
I can't remember how to change the weapons.
Right, if you press triangle. Oh.
Ah.
Ooh, awesome. Ah.
I'm just gonna run around and shoot monsters.
Awesome.
Get their revenge.
Yeah, get revenge. So what do you reckon to it then?
Oh no. A town.
Ooh,
see how the citizens go happily about their
business. Oh no, you got a trophy.
And even drive with reasonable care and attention. There are lots of different types of towns for you to find. If you like the look of one, why not settle down there yourself? Build a house, build a place of work, start a family, or at least spawn in some characters that you like the look of.
No, oh, I'm not doing that. Right. That's their nightmare
Wait,
to do
I
that.
I need to get a picture of something.
Oh, you need to get your camera out.
How do you do that?
Right, go to...
How do you do that on that?
Right, you hold down a triangle. This is for PlayStation. And then we go up to that. We go to the back. That's it. Go up to the camera. Click on it. And then it takes it out. And then it's basically... then whatever it is you need to take pictures of. Right, so, a town, yes, talk. Talk to this dude, right, what's he want? We've been planning,
Have to take pictures.
Circle.
Right. Alright.
Found the characters. Right, so what's Goldie want? I've already done Goldie. Let's go talk to you. Right. We had a description on the surface of the moon, but I fear we may have disturbed something. I want to take a team down into the crater cave, but wait. Did you hear that? Oh no, what's that? Right, so I'm gonna go for yeah, we did it. Awesome. Did it. Oh, we got some ice cream. Only on the moon to get ice cream. Right, so we're going to...
I'm
going to discover this dude. So we now have...
I did one mission.
We've got the blue and we've got the yellow. We got Benny. Yes, Benny.
Oh, yeah.
We got Benny. Woohoo, we got Benny.
We could pair as them.
Ah, Spaceman Blue suit.
I'm gonna click it.
Huh? Oh yeah, Benny.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same as it.
You won't notice me.
There we go. I'm now Benny. How cool is that? Awesome.
Oh, we did backflip.
Hey, I have to do this one. He is awesome. Look at that. Right. Right, so we're doing quite well on the moment. Right, so what's this? Oh, that's right, yeah. I'm gonna leave that one for a minute. Right, so we've gone blue, got the yellow one. We need red. No, I can't do that yet. And we're still on the hunt for the infamous alien. Apparently, you can get the alien, so. Hopefully, all going well. I'm gonna do some research and. Do a bit of digging and I shall do a video. If I don't find him on this, then we'll do a video and... Oh, he's going to want a donut, which I don't have at the moment. But yeah, then I will do a video for acquiring the alien.
Oh,
I don't know. Oh, I can see you.
Oh, look at that landing.
I'm currently running around as Benny. Same as Deadpool, he's running around as Benny. And this dude here wants me to build something. What's he want to build me? Right. We've seen the transfer from nearby alien life and I'm in pickle as to how to translate it. Oh, I wonder if this is the starting for the alien. Do you reckon?
What?
Yeah, so I've just found a quest and I'm hoping this is the start. If not, then we'll do a bit more digging and find out. But anyway, so I need to build an alien translation tower to understand the message, or we could be in a spot of bother. It is a friendly greeting. What if it's an invitation to a welcoming party? Oh. Right, that's telling you what you need to do. You look at the thingy.
Go on that.
That's it. Alright. Now click triangle. No, right. Go across to the end there. And see if you got it. Right, go across back one.
You might need to build one.
Right, so right. Do I bring a quiche or a cake? These are important questions I need to know. Please help me build the translation tower, etc.
I want to think
it's done. Build the translation tower. Oh, okay.
Spaceman wants this. I just punched him. Okay, we know how to build one with what? With those towers. So it's a tower picture.
Yeah, it could be. You might need to. Right, okay, that's looking pretty good. I think that looks right if it is finished, okay? And he's given me, I don't know what he's given me.
A gun.
Oh no, he's given me some, something or other.
A gun.
Oh right, I've got a torch now. Oh, I've got so good. Right, ah, fantastic. We've one step closer to finding out if it's a sweet or savoury food option. I mean, what if they're allergic to eggs? Gosh, I didn't think this through. I need to go find the space market. Okay. Could you finish up here by placing all of the tech we need to transmute the sound and boost the signal across the moon? Okay. Oh, right. So, I've got to build that. Oh, my God. I need. I'm over here. No, what am I doing? I don't know if I've got any of that. Oh, I have. Yes, awesome. One. Right, so we've got one of them. Find some more.
You can wait. Oh, we gotta go look for them. Okay, we gotta break them.
No, don't break them, I'm gonna find them. I haven't got them. Right. What's that? Right, see if I can. I guess if I can find the various parts for this. Hopefully not get lost. Ooh, ah. That one. That's the one I want. Discover you. Awesome. Right, that's that one. And I think that's the other one. Up there. Oh, I've got that. Oh, I've already got that. Right, so we're going to carry on looking a bit more whilst Deadpool is doing some free building.
I'm trying to build something. I can't remember what I'm building.
And I'm currently trying to find these other various parts for. Whoa, why does it do that to me? Why is it doing that? That's really. I don't know why it does that. It's really bizarre. Right, so. Drive instead of walking. Let's just drive. It'd be easier. Alright. I got one. Oh, hold on a minute. Oh. No, wrong one. I keep pressing the wrong button here. Right. Discover you. Right, now I've got to. That's right, we're gonna. No, there we go. Right, so we are now going to go back and hopefully finish this quest off. And could be, I'm hoping, we're gonna be. Oh! Crash that. Burn driver. I'm hoping. I'm hoping that we're going to be that much closer to doing. Oh, we discovered the white. The white one. Two. I'm getting stuck. I'm getting stuck. No, 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 I'm getting stuck here. Yay, awesome. Right, so here he comes. And he's giving me a spanner. Brilliant. Oh, and a gold brick. Nice. Awesome. Excellent. Oh, door builder. Oh, that's you.
You
oh, you got observer builder.
Who's that
for? That'd
be you.
I don't know if I've got that or what. Oh, God, I'm getting stuck here. Right. So, we've done that. We've discovered the white spaceman. So, ready? What? Two off? This is discovering as well, which is always good to do because you never know when you're going to need the parts. Right, so, oh, hold on a minute, hold on a minute, hold on a minute, hold on a minute. I've got what he wants. Come here. Oh. No, apparently I haven't got what he wants. The yellow one is complete. He's just kept the yellow one off that road. That's awesome. Oh, well, I've got this to discover. We'll discover. Ooh. No, no, it's like I'm just telling you to remove that. No. 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 Anything else? Anything else we can discover? No, no, no. It's nothing we can... Oh, alright. No, no, it's asking for remove. Remove, remove. No, we don't want to move. No, 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 no. Right. Oh, what's this over here? Ooh, we found a block. Oh, we found it. Right, have a look. What we found, what we found, what we found, what we found. Hopefully, something we're going to need. Yeah, yeah. I don't know what we found, to be honest. Hopefully, yeah. Right, so we're going to find out what we've got. Command center.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Oh no, how'd you change blocks?
Okay. Oh god, you've gone off that bit.
I change it to one stud.
Right, no, it's come off that. Right, build tool. Click the triangle button and that'll bring up to all your bricks that we've got so far.
Okay.
And then you can go to that one and change the colours as well. Right, so...
I just need this
laptop. So that's that quest done, so... There's me thinking, oh, that's the quest to get the... alien, but no. Right, so we're gonna go up here.
Bam. I bought a house.
Oh, I've got... Oh,
the red house.
Yes. Awesome. There we go. Wait.
In the spaceship. Not the back. I've left my back part, no I haven't. Thought I left my back part in my vehicle. That would have been a bomb. Spaceship! New spaceship! New vehicle, kind of, in my window. I see that I've seen that.
Spaceman?
Oh,
yeah. There you go.
Oh yeah.
White spaceman.
And the white bin. Oh,
what was he asking for? What's this kid asking for, right?
Found the open treasures found what you're using.
Yeah. I think to get better outposts and send signals around the moon, we should build more satellites, right? Okay, well that's what I think will work. Shame I'm not really a builder, or this would have been a lot easier. Do you think you could set up the satellite? Yeah, can't see why not.
Oh no, I fell in the hole. Just made a huge hole. Oops. Oh wow. Just going to find this one out, but... Oh, that's good. Oh. Some of you are more lucky. The team. Oh, there's... I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to change up the vegan. I love the vegan. I'm going to just go for it. Now we can fly.
Right, if I'm rightly, with that, I'm going to have to... I'm going to have to copy it.
Wait, that's the thing that, that isn't...
No, I'm going to find one. Which one's one around here? So it's a case of...
Scooby-Doo.
Find the crates.
This.
See these green lines here?
You need to discover this building structure.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
That's cool. No, not that. This building. We're not allowed to discover the building.
No, no, because I've got to build it. Well, I've got to find it. So it's big.
Yeah.
He's found his first chest and he's found the sword. Not what we were after. Right, I'm gonna go.
I was after it.
Yeah. I'm gonna go down here and
I'm gonna beat up the
robot. I'm gonna try and find. Back in. I'm not having much joy at the minute trying to find chests.
I found a chest.
Right.
Wrong bot. Made this bigger. I see you. Hey.
Just discovering some.
There's a chest somewhere down here.
A bit of discovering.
I found a little place. For the main thing.
I'm making my way up. Yeah, do that. Oh, it's just teleported me back up to the top. Awesome.
Oh, no,
it's good at that.
What do you mean?
What does that?
It's stopping her. Damn.
Right, so we haven't had no joy with the droid. No, not droid, the alien. Oh, go away. Big horrible mean purple thing. So we're gonna call it a day on this one, on this video. It's just really it was more of a just to, for you guys to check it out, some of the stuff you can do, the characters we've got so far. Like I said, there is the alien, and myself or Deadpoolsayswhat will be doing a video. Or we probably both will do a video for that for our channels. I think it's probably more than likely going to be right. What do you reckon, dude?
Yeah.
Yeah? No. Yeah. But anyway, I think we're going to call it a day for this video. I'm not sure how long it's been going for. I haven't really kept track of time. On the next video, like I said, we're more likely going to have the alien guide all going well. And hopefully I'm going to try, as well as Deadpool, there's a load of characters, I know he's dying to get his mitts on, and the one character we are going to be trying to do, and trying to get the video, and trying to capture, is the infamous T-Rex. Before I lost all my save stuff through my own, well not my own fault, but through issues I had with the controller, I never managed to get the character, so hopefully I'll be doing a video for that. Anyway, I've been Mr. MRmadbrit.
I'm Deadpoolsayswhat.
Thank you for watching. Adios, peace, and don't forget, feel free to subscribe to either myself or Deadpoolsayswhat, and you should be able to find no problem. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe and follow, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up, because the more thumbs up we get, the better the videos go and more people see the videos, and it looks pretty, it's just really nice. But anyway, thank you once again, and I shall catch you on another one soon. Adios, bye.